The 50th anniversary of Expo'74 is upon us, and in preparation, the City of Spokane has been work completing a number of projects to help make the celebration more enjoyable. One example is the South Pedestrian Bridge. This bridge was built for Expo'74 as a way to help connect people to the river. And after 50 years, it was in need of some repair. So you'll find a new deck, new railings, new lighting, all in an effort to keep this bridge alive for the next 50 years. The bridge will be open in time for Expo and just in time to enjoy a beautiful spring runoff.
Another project we're working on is the completion of the Great Gorge Loop Trail. And then you can walk from the runners at Riverfront Park to the Sandifer Bridge and back along Kendall Yards and see the entire Great Gorge. So including this trail connection under one of the spandrel arches of the Monroe Street Bridge will be a much safer way to take that journey across Monroe and really see new views, views that we haven't really accessed in forever. This will be something that anybody coming down to Expo+50 will want to experience. So also this spring, the city is working on cleaning up this plaza right here on Spokane Falls Boulevard. And as it connects into the Monroe Street Bridge, this is a great spot that everyone needs to come see during Expo.
Another icon of Expo is our lilac butterfly. We had several of these around the park during Expo'74, and they served as colorful waymarkers, places where people would say, "Meet me at the lilac butterfly." A strong windstorm brought it down, and so we took that opportunity to re-engineer and redesign the butterfly to be able to withstand much stronger wind forces. And we're excited that it's now back in the park in time for Expo.
We hope you'll join us downtown for Expo'74 50th celebration, May 4th through July 4th. For more information, visit expo50spokane.com.